The Brudzinski sign is observed with some patients with meningitis. It's important to note that this test has been reported to be of low sensitivity. Therefore, a negative test does not exclude the presence of meningitis. With the patient in the supine position, flex the patient's neck. The test is considered positive if the patient reacts by flexing their hips and knees.